In this video is explain the working of product for code signature app. Here I am creating a new product. I'm taking the name bag. Here we can see the barcode, column is empty. Here I am clicking the save button. We can see the barcode automatically generated. Next we can check the working in the product variant wise. Here I am creating a new product. Laptop bag, and I'm adding the variants. I'm disabling the barcode field is invisible here, and we can print the product label. Here we can see the based on the variants, here the barcode is generated and the price displayed here.
If you are interested in knowing more about this or looking for any order implementation or customization in your business, drop your request to order@cyprosys.com.
Thank you.